Some things in football are just unexplainable. In 2011, during the semi-final between Real Madrid and Barcelona, a pitch invader went on the stadium. His name is Jimmy Jump, and he wore a shirt on which was written Qatar 2022. This happened after Qatar won the bid to host the World Cup. Lionel Messi was looking at him confused, but what he didn't know is that in 2022 he would go on to win the World Cup. This is the strangest story in football.